What's going on, everybody? Brandon Schaefer here, back again with another plein air painting adventure video. This time I gotta be quick because sunset's at 8:15 and I'm starting painting at 7:45, so I have a small window to capture what I want, so hopefully I can do it. And I'm about to ride out on the bike and waste no time and get set up. Alright, so I have to paint so quickly that I can't even mix up my colors right now. I just got to do it really quickly. And I'm going to mix up a little bit, but I got to get started painting. Otherwise, I'm going to lose this light. Okay, so I'm really battling time right now, so getting it down as quickly as I can, as accurately as I can. Should probably use a bigger brush, actually. Bigger brush. So I'm just waiting for the lighted areas to get more orange, more pink. And it's actually perfect because the moon is out tonight, right above it. So works out great. So like I said, I'm just battling this light and time right now. So it's hard for me to explain what I'm doing. I'm just capturing the shadows, capturing some of the light. Working in some of the dark accents now. Otherwise, I'm gonna miss those. Okay, I'm starting to lose the light now, so I gotta just put something down that's mostly correct. Alright, so now the light's pretty much clearly gone. So now I kind of have to... I'm going to fill in the sky. And this will give me a reading of if this is correct. And I think it is. I'm gonna get the moon in there too. That's actually one of the brightest things on this particular scene. Good, how are you?
It's good so far.
Yeah, it's getting there. It's a quick study. Hopefully, let's see. Get this moving in there. Put some thicker paint on that one. So now I kind of have all the information that I would need to create a painting from this. You know, a larger painting. You know, I have the values, I have the light, the color. You know, in another painting I would design it, I could, you know, really make it correct. And this doesn't have to be the last study that I do of this place or of this scene. You know, I can come out tomorrow and do another one, so every situation's different depending on whether you're going to capture it or it's going to flee from you. So I'm going to move into filling in more of the sky. Ooh, didn't work. Need a different brush. All my brushes are dirty now. I committed a sin of not leaving a light and dark brush. I used all of them for every mixture. Yep. So now the light has moved from the trees I was painting onto other trees, and it's way more orange, something what I was looking for. So now I can use those trees as guidance to fix up this painting. I'm going to take a photo reference of that as well.
Actually, I do, because he went to school with me and then went into.
All right, so I like how this one came out. It's pretty simple, but it gets the message across, what I was going for. The light versus shadow, the warmth of the sunset light. So, alright, so now my light's gone. I'm gonna call this one done in a second. Alright guys, so I think that was a successful painting. Had a lot of fun with that one. That time of the day is tough, man. You gotta be quick, mix up your paintings quick and just get it done. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. Keep on painting, don't get discouraged. Take care of yourself. Peace.